Hi, I'm Lucy Hale, and you're watching Us Weekly.
Sponsored by you, by Kotex.
I've always, my family was just, was huge animal lovers growing up, and that I just grew up with a lot of animals, and I think that they're so pure and innocent and loving and forgiving to us, and they don't always get a voice. I'm still, obviously love music, and it's a huge part of my life, but finding interesting ways to utilize it, whether it be theater or, yeah, we'll see, I'm not sure. Rose Quartz is for self-love and love in general. Keep it in my purse. I'm actually excited.
Yeah.
Because I feel like everyone always said your 30s are amazing. And I really do think that. I think the 20s are making all your mistakes, getting that out of the way, figuring out who you are, and then your 30s are about owning it and loving it and not worrying about all the stuff you used to worry about.
That's good.
It was a bummer, but it's okay. I made some really good friends, opened up a lot of doors.
Definitely. So.